Let's go. The book of John chapter 3 verse 16. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son, that whosoever believes in him shall not perish but have life. On the cross he proved his love. He took him his last breath to gain the key that will free me and you from sin and his grief. And it doesn't matter if you're a murderer or how sinful you are. God's arms are open now, ready to accept any who brave everything and come to him. Just like he brave everything and hung on the cross. The greatest love story is not when a boy meets with a girl, like the case of Romeo and Juliet, you know. The greatest love story is when a sinner encounters the love of God. And this love is a name. And his name is Jesus Christ. And behold, he stands at the door of your heart, not you. Tomorrow may be too late. We let him in now.